Back at it again, guys, with some more Dead by Daylight. Hope you all are ready, as I am. Because we're gonna go all out. Well, even though it's gonna be a short stream. Yeah. I really gotta think of like a good intro for like a short stream. So let's say we go all out, next thing you know, we're losing precious time since I'll be at work. Why does everyone love to... There we go. Finally, we got teammates. Jimmy OP. Or is that QP? Or GP? If that's GP, I'll be shocked. I'll be playing Dead by Daylight then with girls play. Nah, I think that's QP. I just wiped my mouse with my TV remote. And yes, for those eagle eye viewers, I did get a haircut. I think I kind of look good, although I think they made it a bit too short at the front, because I do like to have like someone going on in the front, like maybe Baines one day to hide these eyes, because I do know my eyes are like my best feature, but I don't want them to be like my defining feature. I like it to be a surprise, like people can actually get close and there we go, see my eyes. But no one thinks I will look good with my veins. Don't know why. Here we go. Let's do this. Corrupted intervention, of course. Of course. Very dramatic. Hey Jay, what are you doing here? Whoa! Bye! I don't know why I'm not getting notifications in my chat that the sound of it. Yeah, good. That's good to hear. Okay, so he has a hex, it's probably ruling. We had to dive off that gem pretty quickly. Alright. Now you will die. For God's sake, I don't plan on dying that easily. Yeah, it's ruling. Give me some credit, I'm not gonna die that easily. He couldn't hit me with his bat, so he had to throw back. Oh, I found that so funny.
That was easy.
That was easy? You gave me down? How dare you, sir. I completed my mission, saving the Pokemon book. And now this village is camping around. You guys are gonna save me, you're gonna have to take Why is everyone? Oh wait, we've only got one person trying to rescue me. What the absolute hell is going on? Why is everyone in it for themselves these days? Where's teamwork? Prepare to die because I don't have teammates. I rest my ass for my teammates. Prepare to die. What the absolute hell? They focused on gems. Not even borrow time. Gen to gen! Yeah, you heal me first. I suppose I got a book. You want heals, don't you? Wow, Trickster, wow! So, I die because I don't get teammates. Wow, just wow, okay. Alright, we're gonna find someone and give them a trickster. Now, where is my teammate? My so-called teammate. There we go, my teammates can now deal with it. Sacrifice yourself. I am not gonna sacrifice my soul for the sake of teammates that don't even try and help me. I don't even know where this teammate's gone. Legendary comeback. That's new, I don't think I've ever heard that. Before. So, we need now someone to heal us up. You have a medkit in here? You don't even have anything in there. My little pod. I bet all the other two are at the other ends here. They're not even gonna try and rescue him. I bet ya. I honestly bet ya. No, they go and rescue. What? won't go there. I'm not even.
Hey!
I survived. Yeah. Oh, so they left me trouble. But when it came to like me, they waited around. Teamwork. This is why I prefer to play with my friends, because at least then I have a teammate or two that can get me off the flipping arc! I rage. Okay. Me raging, guys, I know it's a sight. I just can't be bothered to hold a ball. I don't understand sometimes how come teammates like to leave you there, but when it comes to everyone else, they're just like, nah, you can die. Alright, let's see if this team can do any better. I would have just left you on the hook. The blood ship will be split to survive by others. Wow, okay, good to know where your priority is. But we're like colorless, so it doesn't really matter. As long as you get a blood point, you're not going to de-pip. It's when you got bronze, silver, and gold, and red, you have the potential to de-pip. It doesn't matter with colorless games. Or is that me being big brain? I know this map. Who are we going to place? Who do you guys think we're going to face? What killer are we going to face? All right, You're right, it was the pig. How the hell do you know that? I don't know why, but the fact the pig just came running over with her arm in the air. Yeah, I'll just let her slash my ass. Hello, woman. I'll come to you later. Me, but not the other one. Yeah. You look like we're on Jen. Oh no. Yeah, Jen. Someone got down. Teamwork. One person. My trap is off. The trap would have got me. Thank you. you've at least picked up. What? I've been able to pick up. Please. Okay, now. Well, things are at least going in a positive. That's all I'm asking for now, please. Because I'm getting back to back games where I'm just either left on hook or abandoned, I felt. Okay, let's see what happens now. I don't know what's happened to my sound of board that I've got on OBS, but I can't get the full thing on for some reason. I don't know what the sound looks like at your end. There was a new color thing and I changed mine to black. And for some reason, the scroll on mine doesn't work. That's weird. You've been watching Obi-Wan Kenobi. I actually have not seen any of the like TV things related to movies. I've not seen any of I've not seen Obi-Wan, I've not seen Mandalorian. On the MCU side, I need to finish watching Hawkeye, Moon Knight. I know Ms. Marvel's coming out and I haven't seen that. There's a whole bunch of like TV series that I just not watched that I know I'll need to get round to watching eventually. Especially since a lot of franchises now are linking their TVs and movie series. And you gave me a spoiler, which is not really a spoiler if I think about it, because I know the fate of Obi-Wan Kenobi. I've seen the movies. And I know Obi-Wan prequel series that takes place I believe just after the events of the third movie. Episode 3, I should actually say. Because if I say episode 3, it makes it sound like I'm talking about episode 6. Even though, Scott. So you're talking about the Lion King. I still have not seen that. I've not seen the live action or the original Disney Lion King. What can I say? There's some things of Disney that I've seen, and there's some others that I just haven't seen. Or just got the interest into watching. Like, again, the Lion King. The Lion King is just one of the things I never got into seeing. Other things I like, Lilo, Snow White. I did watch Lilo and Stitch, I really enjoyed that. Recess, I enjoyed. Impossible, I've never seen, but I know she's on everyone's smash list. I've seen American Dragon Chick Blonde. That was one of my favorites. It's more like later years I started like really going to Disney. Like, I loved Mighty Med. That was an amazing series. It's not cartoon, but live action. I got into Labrats. What else? Best Friends Whenever. That was a short series, but I really, really loved Best Friends Whenever. Descendants! I just remember Descendants. I really love the movie series Descendants. Oh, speaking of Descendants, Jesse. Oh, I remember watching Jesse because the actress, the main actress, was also on The Suite Life on Deck, and The Suite Life was pretty good. I think I preferred On Deck rather than. Pair of Kings. My mom actually really got into Pair of Kings. She really enjoyed Pair of Kings. And was sad that that real life situations had to get Richard Mulford to stop playing one of the kings. Which was very sad. Because the show, I really got into Richard Mulford. That's not how wrong. I really started to enjoy some of the performances and songs. Speaking of which, I did have a look at Hannah Montana because Mitchell Buto was almost in it. And it didn't help that. What on earth was going on? Why were those two just standing there? It didn't help as well that my little cousin. Yep, everyone's dying. It didn't help that my little cousin was really into. It really didn't help as well that my little cousin, whenever she came to visit, was like a mini feminist. I would want to like watch female shows. And shows like had my time for some reason. So I had to watch Hannah Montana with her. What? Where is she? Is she on your locker? I can't remember the Disney shows that I watched when I was a kid. Grown up, I watched. It's like many of those ones I remember. Disney's not really been that much part of my life. I remember because when Disney was like an exclusive thing, you had to pay extra for it. So I never really got to watch Disney back then. It was more almost more of a Nickelodeon because of it. Or Cartoon Network. I think it was more Cartoon Network anyway. I really enjoyed like Johnny Bravo, Ed, Edd n Eddy, Boss's Home. Though then again when sick no! Not happy. What's going on? We've had one teammate disappear on us, and the other two just fall like dominoes. I'm really looking into like really scourging my head for Disney programs that I've watched, so I can like add them to the list, but there's not many. There's really not really any Disney shows. I just need to kill her. Just can't think of any Disney. Is there any around me? No. Does like some Marvel now count as Disney? Since like the Ultimate Spider-Man and Jesse did have a crossover in the Ultimate Spider-Man. Or is that considered pushing it? Hi, I was a rave. Sorry you had a bot or an AFK. No worries, no worries there, mate. No worries. I was more surprised that we had like one person disappear off the face of the map. I don't know where that person who last got me off hook went. They just got me off and then they disappeared. They're still in game, which is shocking.
Thank you.
like a distraction or something. Alright, hooked up. And the other one escaped. I'm gonna leave it there, guys, because I've got work. And honestly, those two games really annoyed me. So until next time, it's me, signing out. Bye.